want a little slack. I got like 12 in my rear. I keep them low, dude, for them willies. For the front, I should put some air in them. That's probably my iron. Probably my front one's probably like 10, 10 and a half. Probably didn't bend my rim when I hit that rock. On the road, dude, right in the middle of it. Yeah, that's when my 450 was new, man. They were bad. These would probably be due soon. Ah! I got you. Hey, this is a gnarly one right here, dude. It's about to be tricky right now. You better off getting off of that.
Get out of here, man.
Oh, I got it. I'm pretty good rider. I thought you were in a spot where you weren't going to be able to get it up. Cause sometimes that shit happens. Like, it's either you get it up and you fall over the other way. Starts getting really bad, we'll turn around for sure. Like these briars right here, dude, if they get you, oh boy, one got me earlier. Oh my god, dude, because that shit is fucking gnarly looking. We're doing that hard enduro, boy, up in the mountains with these bitches. Dude, I want to know how deep that is right there. You're going in if you go right there. See how deep it is? Yeah. Oh my god. Not even fucking deep. We're good. I had a feeling, dude. But then again, it's because it just rained. That's just the low spot. Goddamn briars on my ass. Oh shit.